Hey guys, this is Jared. Just a quick tutorial on how to take a screenshot or do a screen capture on your Samsung Galaxy S3. So there's two ways that I figured out to do this. You hold down your home button, which is here, and your power button, which is here, just for 1 second, and that will actually snap a screenshot real fast. Now there's a second way to do it, which I think is cool and it's a lot more convenient. You take your palm straight up like this and you swipe it across your screen. Now if for some reason you do that and it doesn't work, you probably need to adjust some of the settings on your phone, and I'll show you how to do that right now. Go to one of your home screens and click Apps, then click Settings. Then you'll want to scroll down, click Motion. You'll want to scroll down again, and you'll want to make sure that the box next to Palm Swipe to Capture is checked. And when you go to your gallery, you'll see these screenshots in a category called Screenshots. So if this video helped you out, please give me a thumbs up. Thanks.